I'm standing here again at the same place after 9 years when we were told that our son, Lieutenant Hadar Goldin, was killed and kidnapped in Gaza by Hamas. I'm here now after in this horrible day to tell the families that were their children or other relatives were kidnapped, to tell you that we are for you, to help you. You are not alone. We all will stand together and fight to bring them home with the international community help, especially the United States.